Joey King.
Taylor.
Save her.
Save her. Mr. Back to December has made an appearance.
Welcome back to our channel.
Hey guys, I'm Josiah.
And I'm Whitley.
And this has been
Josiah and Whitley.
Today guys, we're gonna be reacting to a really, this was, okay, let's just be real. The song wasn't even requested. We just want to do it because we like Taylor Swift.
We love Taylor Swift. If you haven't, if you don't know already, and so we're gonna be reacting to the music video, I Can See You, Taylor's version from The Vault, the official music video.
We've heard a lot of buzz about it. We saw during one of her concerts that she invited like Taylor Lautner and a bunch of other people on stage.
Yes.
So we're not too sure what that's about.
Yeah.
But we're gonna get down to the bottom of it. So without further ado,
let's get into the video.
A bop?
It's gonna be another bop. I'm already guessing it. You brush past me
in the hallway and you don't. Oh! I can see it, do you? Is that her? Mission Impossible energy
vibe.
Yeah.
Oh, she's staying in the box. She's like trapped.
Oh, they're trying to break her out. Tell me why. I was literally so confused. I was like,
is Taylor where is she?
The girl in the hat?
Taylor.
Like, no, that's Joey King. Taylor.
Save her.
Save her.
Ooh,
I love that. Come on, get the cardio in. This song sounds like it would be in
Gossip Girl.
This song sounds like it would be in Gossip Girl when they enter one of those like big debutante like balls or something.
Yeah, it does.
And they're like scheming, you know?
It does. Everything professional.
I speak now.
Oh my god, all the yes, all the costumes. All the outfits.
Willie, we're so stupid. Obviously, they were on stage because they're in the music video.
Taylor Lautner has made an appearance. And I don't know what to think.
I repeat, Mr. Back to December has made an appearance. What's that?
Aww.
Ooh. Oh!
Oh. I love that.
Okay. Oh. Yeah. Why are we flipping?
Come on, Taylor. Oh!
Oh, come on, Joey.
He was ready. He was ready.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Was that necessary?
Yes. Ooh! Ooh! Okay, so Avengers.
So there's a new Avengers movie
out. Taylor Swift cinematic universe.
Taylor Swift Avengers version.
They're so iconic.
Them running.
I love that. Ooh, what's next?
Oh, I think she's. Oh, she's in there.
Oh, in the vault. Oh, the vault.
I see what she did there.
I love. She's like the tech girl. Like, she's like looking at.
She's yeah. I love. That.
She's from somewhere. I forgot where she's from. She's familiar. My
eyes out.
Come on, blowtorch. Oh, I can see you. Ooh, that was on B. Go up, yeah, I don't need it. Oh, I can see you. That's so satisfying.
I love that.
Is it all in what you do? Icon, legend, mother. She's free. Oh, that's so iconic.
And she has the poster.
Speak now, her version. Oh, they're shattering Whitley. Because those are the ones she doesn't own.
Yeah.
It's kind of, it's a little nostalgic. Guys.
She's blowing up the whole building.
Oh.
Leave it, Taylor. Come on. Get in the truck.
Oh, she did a last look.
Oh, like a last look. Like that was in the past.
That's kind of sad.
Can I go back to this? Written and directed by Taylor.
Whitley.
What?
It's a car. A getaway car.
I was driving.
So they're gonna go save the next album. Cause she has 1989 Reputation left and the Taylor Swift self-titled.
Oh my god.
So she's in a getaway car going to save either 1989 or Reputation.
This is probably dumb, but is there a 1989 like Taylor's version.
No, but she's supposed to make it. Like, that's next. It's either that or Reputation. But literally, Getaway Car's on Reputation.
Big Reputation. Yeah!
Right. She's only like, no, Getaway Car to save the next album.
And Getaway Car
Taylor,
is
slow
on
down. Reputation.
But everyone thinks she's going to do 1989.
So first. I'm just confused.
So much is she going to do?
Plot twist, she was all the same time.
I'm in my room like...
Miss Jackson. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below.
And comment down below what you guys want to see next.
We'll see you next video. Peace out, cool kids. 7-Eleven day.